Hi, I'm Vidhi Raichura. I'm a chartered accountant.
Oh, hi, my name is Srishti Kushwaha.
Hi, this is Asafin Duka.
This is Swapnil Salvi, and I used to reside in Shanti Park.
Here is the one place you're generally going to come, study, and trust me, you have a little bit of your share of fun.
5 months, we were almost all the day over here. It is a really nice facility given to us by Muzaffar, Hussain, sir.
And I've been going to this library since 2012, and it has helped me to go through all my BCom studies and my MCom studies. I would sincerely like to thank Sir Muzaffar Hussain to create such a beautiful environment for students to focus in their studies.
The most important thing is that you get your colleagues around you, so you know that for in case of any doubt, you all have to do is reach out to the next table and it's done and it's clear. The very responsive part is if you have any problem with the library, if the window is broken down, if it's feeling too hot, all you have to do is put in a suggestion, and there'll be people within a week addressing to your suggestion. Especially the AC, putting up the AC was a very nice thought at a very small fee that they take. So if my feedback really counts, library is a really special place.
I mean, everything is which is needed for a student to study the entire day, have peace of mind, and very well concentrate on their studies, especially for courses like LBCA.
I'm currently doing my master's in accounting in University of Houston Clear Lake in USA, and this university helped me to go through all my quantitative exams such as GMAT and IELTS, and I was able to score pretty good at all of them because of the library and its silent environment. I would encourage more and more students to go out there and study. It's a beautiful place to go and focus on your studies and build up your career. Out again, at the end, would sincerely like to thank Sir Muzaffar Hussain for creating such a beautiful place, and I can't wait to visit the place again when I'm back to India. I couldn't find such a beautiful place out here even though I'm in USA, so this is a huge opportunity for the students in Mira Bhayandar that Sir Muzaffar Hussain has created for every student out there. So that's all I want to say. I would really like to thank again Sir Muzaffar Hussain. It's a beautiful place, and I hope you continue to do your good deeds furthermore for Mira Bhayandar.
And the library was one of my go-to places for studies, just for the reason that it is a very quiet and peaceful environment. I started going to the place when I joined my engineering. It helped me a lot to study peacefully without any distraction. I recollect how I used to sit there for hours and hours and complete my things. This environment has helped me overcome some of my major courses and successfully complete my bachelor's degree. I currently reside in California, United States, and have successfully completed my master's degree too. The one thing I learned here is to focus on what you do, which has helped me very much succeed in life. And I'm really thankful to Mr. Muzaffar Hussain, who has given the students such a useful place to study and to focus on their work.
I would really like to thank Mr. Muzaffar Hussain for all the efforts that he's taken to make this place a better place. And thank you for starting this initiative.
Thank you.